Littlefoot, Sarah, Petrie, Ducky, and Spike respected each other.
They all played and had fun and learned to live together, even though they were different.
I think they dreamed about a better world where everyone had enough to eat, where all the families shared the Great Valley and lived happily together.
Don't lose your way with each passing day. You've come so far.